Hey, this is Cindy Rector with Arkansas State University Jonesboro, and I'm an admissions counselor, and I wanted to say thank you, Pocahontas High School Class of 2020, for allowing me to be part of your virtual award ceremony. I will list the name of the scholarship and the amount and the student's name. A State Achievement Scholarship. Ryan Ball, $4,000. Ryan Balt, $4,000. Faith Banks, $5,000. Taylor Donner, $7,000. Gracie Fears, $5,000. Gage Guthrie, $5,000. Emily Johnson, $5,000. Brennan Lambert, $4,000. Logan Llewellyn, $4,000. Logan Little, $4,000. Connor Murray, $4,000. Sam Niswonger, $4,000. Derek Robards, $4,000. Kate Sorg, $5,000. Anna Weisenbach, $5,000. A State Merit Scholarship, Maddie Akins, $3,000. Cody Burgess, $1,000. Skylar Burrow, $1,000. And the 870 Plan recipient of $3,000. Jade Cannon, $1,000. Catherine Couch, $3,000. Mackenzie Emmons, $1,000. Brianna Manciaz, $1,000. And the 870 Plan recipient of $3,000. Cade Ragland, $1,000. Colton Steimel, $1,000. 870 Plan recipients, Timley Bickle, $4,000. Stephen Blissenbach, $4,000. Haley Bowles, $4,000. Brindley Ellis, $4,000. And Heather Thoish, $4,000. Once again, thank you so much for allowing me to be part of this virtual ceremony. And I do wish the best to the Class of 2020 Pocahontas High School. Wolves up!
Hello, Pocahontas Redskins, and congratulations on your graduation from Black River Technical College. At this time, we would like to announce the students from Pocahontas High School who have received scholarships from Black River Technical College. Our first students have received our incentive scholarship, which is $250 per semester for four consecutive semesters. And those students are Natalie Ballard, Tinley Bickle, Haley Winspear, Kyler Blair, Macy Brooks, Cody Burgess, Jade Cannon, Caitlin Carmen, Mackenzie Emmons, Jessica Jansen, Monica Lindsay, Madison Mitchell Chrisman, Braden Reed, Paige Regina, Kyra Rogers, Levi Smith, Jasmine Smith, Michael Snow, Brooke Spurlock, Colton Steinbull, Erica Tyner, Madison Williams, and Casey Wilson. Now, we will list the students who have received our Distinction Scholarship. Our Distinction Scholarship is tuition paid for these students for four consecutive semesters. So at this time, we would like to announce those students and congratulate them. Madison Atkins, Taylor Donner, Vanessa Leathers, Logan Llewellyn, Jimmy Looney, Connor Murray, Sam Niswonger, Cassidy Pritchard, Brianna Riggs, Eli Smith, Shannon Warmack, Megan White. So again, congratulations from Black River Technical College, Pocahontas Redskins, on your graduation.
Hey guys, on behalf of Harding University, I'd like to congratulate Eli Smith on both his acceptance and his scholarship from Harding University. Eli will be receiving an $11,000 Academic Achievement Scholarship and a $1,000 Arkansas Challenge Scholarship. We can't wait to have you with us in the fall.
Hi, I'm Caitlin Marley, and I'm the Northeast Arkansas Admissions Counselor for Henderson State University. I want to congratulate Logan Little on receiving the Presidential Tier 2 Academic Scholarship. Congratulations, Logan, and we look forward to having you join the Ready family in the fall.
Hi, my name is Allie Sheehan, and I'm a counselor at Lyon College. I'm presenting awards today for Bailey Bernard, and she'll be attending Lyon College in the fall with us. She's receiving the Lyon Fellowship Scholarship for the Honors Program, along with Band and the Trustee Academic Award Scholarship, totaling in $23,500, along with some other Lyon College grants that'll be awarded too. We're so happy to have her and can't wait to see her in the fall. Go Scots, go!
This is Coach Stewart with Ottawa University, and we're happy to announce that Derek Kimball has accepted a football scholarship to play football here next fall. Go Braves!
Hello everyone, my name is Haley Canada and I'm an admissions counselor at the University of Arkansas. I just want to say congratulations to the entire class of 2020 at Pocahontas High School. I am so excited to be able to celebrate the University of Arkansas scholarship recipients and to celebrate with you all virtually. Faith Banks received our leadership scholarship. Bailey Barnard received our Honors College Academy scholarship. Ashlyn Crosby received our V. James King Jr. Endowed Memorial scholarship. Alexis Crosby received our Chancellor's Community Scholarship and our $5,000 first year room and board scholarship. Preston Crow received our Chancellor's Community Scholarship. Brennan Lambert received our Chancellor's Community Scholarship. Logan Llewellyn received our $5,000 first year advantage room and board scholarship. And Catherine Sorg received our leadership scholarship and our first year advantage room and board scholarship. Now only around 100 students from our incoming freshman class are selected for a fellowship each year. And this year, there are two Pocahontas High School seniors who were selected for this honor. Rachel Baltz received our Honors College Fellowship, and Gary Jackson received our Bodenhammer Fellowship. Congratulations to all of our scholarship recipients and to the entire class of 2020. I wish I could be there to celebrate with you in person, but we cannot wait to see our incoming freshmen in the fall.
Hey Pocahontas High School, this is Mallory, your admissions counselor, and we're so excited to send you this video and congratulate you on receiving these scholarships. We wish we could see you, but unfortunately we can't right now, so we hope to see you on our campus soon in the fall. So we're going to start off with our Future Leaders Scholarship, and this is $2,000 over four semesters here at UCA, and this goes to Jocelyn Morris. Our next category is the University Scholarship, and this is $14,000 over eight semesters here at UCA. This goes to Ryan Baltz, Jaden Eddington, Abby James, and Logan Llewellyn. The next group is the Achievement Scholarship, and this is $24,000 over eight semesters here at UCA. This goes to Emily Johnson, Emily Long, and Lucy Smith. Next is our Excellence Scholarship. This is $28,000 over eight semesters here at UCA. This goes to Faith Banks, Gage Guthrie, Emily Haygood, Gracie Fears, Madigan Taylor Sherman Chester. Our next category is the Presidential Distinguished Scholarship, and this is $34,000 over eight semesters here at UCA. This goes to Gary Jackson, Jenna Kester, and Anna Weisenbach. We congratulate you guys on your scholarships. Receiving these is such an awesome honor and such a big deal, and all of your hard work was paid off. We hope to see you guys on campus soon, and we wish you the best of luck with the rest of your high school semester. Go Bears!
My name is Rachel Steele. I'm the Assistant Director of Admissions and Financial Aid at Williams Baptist University, and I'm so excited to announce the following students with scholarships to Williams Baptist University. Michael Barnett will be coming to Williams on a Founder Scholarship for $6,000 a semester, a Co-Honor Scholarship for $500 a semester, and in addition to his Governor's Distinguished Scholarship, he will receive another scholarship that will cover the rest of his room and board. Jared Irwin will be coming to Williams on a Founder Scholarship for $6,000 a semester, a Co-Honor Scholarship for $500 a semester, and he will also be a part of our golf team. Nikki Flannery will be coming to Williams with a President's Scholarship for $5,000 a semester and a band scholarship as well. Brianne Mallon will be coming to Williams Baptist University on a University Scholarship for $2,500 a semester. Joel Marlowe will be coming to Williams on a Founder Scholarship for $6,000 a semester, a Co-Honor Scholarship for $500 a semester, a Legacy Scholarship for $500 a semester, and he will also be a part of our band program. Madeline McDowell will be coming to Williams on a President's Scholarship for $5,000 a semester. Kira Rogers will be coming to Williams on a President's Scholarship for $5,000 a semester and a band scholarship as well. Lucy Smith will be coming to Williams on a Founder Scholarship for $6,000 a semester and a Co-Honor Scholarship for $500 a semester. Carly Smith will be coming to Williams on a University Scholarship for $2,500 a semester, a Legacy Scholarship for $500 a semester, and will also be a part of the swim team. Logan Tharp will be coming to Williams on a Founder Scholarship for $6,000 a semester,
ECHO Honor Scholarship for $500 a semester, and will also be a part of our band program. Ashley Tweedy will be coming to Williams on a Founder Scholarship for $6,000 a semester, ECHO Honor Scholarship for $500 a semester. She will also be a part of the competitive cheer team and the band program. Allie Ward will be coming to Williams on a Dean Scholarship for $4,000 a semester, and will also be a part of our cross country and track and field program. We're so excited to have these students at Williams Baptist University, and we can't wait to see them live out their dreams in the fall.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. Struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. I'm taking Every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. Sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. These are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. And I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on. 'Cause there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. And sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. And every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going.
Gonna have
can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming. But there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. And every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. I'm always gonna